when he was over the hill.
Kireth, you have to go back and see what happened. Literally,
he almost went into oh my god, room. How did P2 not get that car? How did P2 not hit this car?
That's P2 must have. That must be netcode. He must have taken damage from that.
Look at this chat.
There's no way P2's not got damage from that.
It's, you know what? That's like the Matrix, isn't it? I think he might just have matrixed that. What do we think about this chat? Let me try and get a really good view for you here.
That's so weird. I honestly, how the hell he's got away with that?